I could walk like that, I'd sell my damn truck. Somebody said, you dumbass, if you could walk like that, you wouldn't need a truck. There's a young lady out here tonight I met when she was about that tall. Now she's about this tall. Her name is Elizabeth Price, and she's an up-and-coming artist. Wants to be a singer, and she's got a lot of talent. And her granddad called me, Jim Martin. We've been friends back since the Gilly days. He said, can Elizabeth come and sing the Yellow Rose of Texas with you? And I said, does Elizabeth know the Yellow Rose of Texas? No, she needs her own microphone. So I said, yes, Elizabeth can do that with me. So here's my friend Elizabeth Price. And she's already made her first CD in Nashville. Is it any good? Yeah. Somebody asked me, they asked me, Johnny, is your new CD going to be any good? I said, no, I thought I'd try to do a piece of crap this time and see how that worked out. But I got her CD on the bus, and it's great, as a matter of fact.
Thank you.
You ready to? Have you got something in mind, like when you get through singing this with me, if you don't screw it up, you want to sing something else? Abba, you don't. Just say yes.
Sure.
Did you think about? I mean, like you do any Patsy Cline or the Linda Ronstadt? You do?
Farron Young.
Are you kidding me? Wow. Let's do this song for I Love You. I'm going home to sing. The other men have held her. Her heart belongs to me. can't it look like? What Farron Young song do you want to sing? She said, "Hello, all." You know what? That's really neat. To change. Yeah. What, you know what? See, same key as I do it. Getting on to sing on this record. Once a day? Yeah!
Do it!
Oh, by the way,
do it, girl! Do it! I love that girl.
I'm kind of putting her on the spot. She just came up here to do Yellow Rose, and she did have a...
You sing for you!
Tell it!
Sing it for us, because they don't know.
Tanya Tucker.
All right, look, she got this song on her CD she did. The band don't know it, so she's going to do it a cappella. That takes a lot of nerve right there.
Yeah.
She's good.
You got one problem. Do it, girl.
Come on.
Do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we
need to figure out the
most
attractive
one. Woo! Hey, we love you.
She's a little bit nervous.
That's okay.
This is called airplane light.
Do it. Do it.
Wished upon a star, they were bright. It stood out clear, shining so bright. Then it started moving across the sky. I was wishing on an airplane light. And I thought about love, two things I'm a little unsure of. If it feels this good, can it be right? Or am I wishing on an airplane light? Oh, I got a funny little habit. Sometimes I don't see things the way they are. Now I think of trust my heart. Wishing on